Today, the men of Epsilon Gamma Colony are carrying on the proud tradition of Beta Theta Pi at Central Michigan University, striving to achieve Randy Hellman's original vision, to be different, to be recognized as a solid asset for one's growth, leadership, friendship, and academics. The Epsilon Gamma of Beta Theta Pi.
It's really encouraging to see those young men up there just having the Beta spirit, just having it, just the light, seeing the light come on above their heads when when they come out of initiation or other ritual is something that's really heartfelt.
I want Beta Theta Pi on Central's campus to be known as the top, the best.
You're going to see a separation of that stereotypical fraternity and our style of fraternity.
When people think of us, they think, you know, I want to be like them, or I want to join them, or I want to be around them because they're good guys and they know they've got it going on.
I hope that by the time I'm out of here, we are at least chartered and setting Beta Theta Pi up for and establishing it as the premier fraternity on campus.
When I come back here, I want to know that Beta Theta Pi is one of the best fraternities on campus. And I want to come and show my kids and my family the place that I helped build.
If in 5 years the chapter can recruit quality men, if it has a high grade point average, if it has involved alumni on the advisory team and a house corporation, we will be successful.
And our fraternity will be known for being gentlemen, scholars, and leaders.
I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I bathe in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate.